Yo, what's poppin', ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls? It's your boy Aaron Snowman here, back with more Watch Dogs 2. So shit's getting a little heated in the game. We gotta be honest with each other. The FBI came looking for us. They found our friend. They took him hostage. And, yeah, they tried to make him turn on us. And then that rich asshole came in and said some other shit. Let him walk. But made him leave his mask. And now we know why he wears the mask. Wrench. So, yeah. Gonna get more... Shit, I need to plug that hoe in. Okay, yeah, so be sure to drop a like, subscribe, click the bell, the heart, the follow notifications so you know when we go live. We live stream all the time on Twitch, then we upload it to YouTube 2 months later, just because we're a little behind. Changes, you know. Hope y'all do enjoy, though, and are having a good day, and without further ado, let's just get into it. Alright, I went shopping last night after I ended the live stream. There was a store that I ended at, and, found some pretty cool clothes. Alright, this first outfit is a little out there. Alright, just fair warning. Just be ready, you know what I mean? But yeah, hope y'all are enjoying this game. Who's ready for the PS5 and like Watch Dogs Legion to come out? All that shit. Oof. I'm so ready. Alright, y'all ready, chat? Check it. Oh, I should probably put that thing away. Look at that shit, dog. I'm fresh. Baby. Alright. Let's see. Alright. Recent orders. Midnight special. Soliloquy. I usually don't like standing out this much, but like this outfit was kind of wild. I mean, I don't think the pants really go with the fucking jacket. I mean, they all have that green color in common, right? Pfft.
I found the phone, but no Horatio in sight.
There's gotta be something.
Knocked over sign.
No clues, but there is a street cam.
Okay, yeah. Hooking into the camera. Let's roll back the time code and see what happened.
There he is.
Who the hell's that guy?
Get out of there, Horatio.
Yeah!
Jesus!
Fight back, man!
I don't believe this.
Jesus, they're fucking kidnapping him!
We gotta figure out who they are.
Josh, get some facial rec going.
Fuck! That one's pretty clear.
Luis Trevino. He's a member of the Tescas gang.
The Tescas?
We need Trevino's movements.
Got his phone number.
GPS footprint centers on a building nearby.
Putting it on your map.
Fucking nasty.
On one of my breaks, I read about him socializing.
Next time, I won't be so generous.
I'm the man. I'll do what I can. Wait. Perfect. Okay, I guess my car hasn't been disappearing this whole time. I'm just, being moved from one spot to another spot. Which makes sense. You know, I totally understand why they did that. No, I don't, Chad. That's a damn lie. Got him! Wait a second. Okay. No. We're busy. We're doing something already. How y'all doing today? Chat, you having a good day, morning, evening, afternoon, or night? Hope so. And are y'all ready for the PS5 / all the brand new games that are coming out with it? Jesus. Where'd that Merle? Wait, what's it called? Hold on. Top now. Come on. Fuck. Oh, shit. Yeah, just ignore the car that has green dead sack written all over it. To tell about it and something tastes like I'm on my free and then you send up the book. That's me. Mm-hmm. Apollo 7 and 3. The second part of the story is kind of crazy and sad. About a nappy head. Oh shit, we got an actual gap. Oh shit, nigga.
Horatio, man, I'm here, man. I'm going, hey, call 911, Josh, call 911. Hold on.
Fuck!
I'm here, man. Help's coming, okay? Hang on. Hang on, man. He's dead, guys. Star Josh, he's fucking dead.
Oh my god, Marcus, get out of there now!
Fuck! Okay, hey, hold on.
You're smart, right?
Yeah, I'm smart, man. Not so smart, he didn't get caught.
All that shit you seem to know, you're gonna feed to us.
I'm not telling you shit. Fuck you. Fuck. Fuck me, boy.
No. Cuidado.
No, pinche
fuck.
Get out of there, Marcus. You've got to get out.
Not yet.
I want to track these assholes down. Any unusual phone activity nearby?
A lot, practically next door.
Damn, dog. Fucking dog. All right.
It's all coming in. Cocaine, gambling, extortion, weed, more cocaine.
Names?
Yeah.
Good. Find out who the ones that grabbed Horatio are. I want the Teskas to know I'm coming for them.
Burn something down, man.
Yeah, I'll burn the pot field. It's right here.
They use an illegal pesticide. At high volume, it's extremely flammable.
I'll just switch the irrigation system to the pesticide.
Then flood the fields with it and light it up.
Cabron. Go find him. Órale, what's up?
Can you fucking move, dumbass? Oh.
Let's start the show. All right, that should get their attention.
Get out of there. We're looking through the data to figure out the next target.
Now those fuckers know we're after them. Let's do something that'll really hurt.
We're with you.
They're about to ship out a huge cargo of cocaine. I've marked it on your map.
Destroy the coke, and it'll hit the Tescas hard.
There's no way I make it. I mean, I don't see another way up, though. You know what I mean? Well, there's not even that big of a fucking ledge there. I would have been jumping for absolutely nothing. Alright, you know what? My bad. Graffitiing. Hello?
Officers have been dispatched. Please remain calm.
What the fuck? What are we graffitiing? I'm so confused. No way. Bro, I can't even fucking paint normally. This dude's doing that shit upside down. Kidding me? What the fuck? I can't draw normally with my fingies. This dude painted a thing upside down with that brush. What the fuck? What do you mean? There we go. Oh wait, yeah, I can't fast travel yet.
Every single goddamn thing has gone up. My water bill, my credit card rate, my electricity, internet, my storage unit, my...
All at once. That is so whack.
It's like they're nickel and diming me specifically. I can't cover my mortgage because of all this petty shit.
Hey, I just picked up a conversation. Some woman has every single living expense spiking at once.
What's up with that?
Tracking down the nearest CTOS box. We'll see what info they're tracking on her and her neighbors.
Let me know.
This is weird. We can't get in.
Mark it. I'll go take a look.
Like, physically go there? Dude.
Okay, chat, I'm so sorry. I have to go poop. Okay? So.
When it comes to that rapping and singing, we the dopest niggas. Hey.
Just,
lose. I'm with brothers.
Just listen to T-Pain for a second, alright?
No matter what I do, I'm stuck on you. I got deja vu, yeah. I got deja vu, yeah. I got deja vu, yeah.
Wow, when the fuck did I turn that back on? Okay, Jet. I'm back. Yeah, I don't know why I started to do a stream before I did that. It's like a necessary thing that happens every morning. And I was just like, ah, fuck it. I just woke up and started live streaming, honestly. Just woke up, got everything together. Here we are. Alright. Deja vu. Deja vu. I got deja vu. The fuck are you?
Hey, see anything?
Good to see you, Retro. You know the whole DedSec community is with you on this. Everybody likes Horatio.
I'm sure he'd appreciate it. What's the story here?
I hacked into the security cam and rolled it back a few hours. You can see the Tezcas loading crates onto the boat. There's a ton of guys with guns.
I like a challenge. Thanks for the heads up.
Good luck, Retro.
Yeah, I got what I do. I'm stuck on you. I got deja vu. Thank you.
They won't like that. Three more, though.
Uh-oh. It's fine, I'm on a boat.
Shit destroyed. Down to two. Takes care of that one. One more to go.
¿Quién me golpeó? ¿Viste quién hizo esta pinche mamada?
Gotta grab this boat and get the fuck up out of here. No. What? What do you mean? What?
Que no se escape ese cabrón. Búsquenlo.
I just stand here and do that for him? Nothing?
Hello? What the madre?
Entire cocaine shipment destroyed.
The Tusk is nowhere serious now. Better get out of there.
Mi madres. Go deal with it.
Alright, the Tesca's in that video, the ones grabbed Horatio and killed him, then next.
The main guy is Pablo the Skinner. He's hidden away somewhere.
The other ones are Luis Trevino, Tina Huerta, and Jorge Gutierrez.
They're meeting in the dry canals to figure out what to do about DedSec.
Good, let's get him.
Hope y'all having a good day today, chat. Evening, morning, afternoon, whatever time of day it might be for you. Hope you're having a good one. What? Bitch. There you go. Who the fuck? Who are you?
Good to see you, Retro. All of DedSec is proud of how you're fighting for Horatio.
Thanks. What's going down?
I've been listening in on their phone calls, Trevino is there already. The other two are on their way.
That's all I need to know. You get yourself someplace safe.
Good luck, man.
Tracking Gutierrez. He's arriving at the site.
What?
Got a bead on Tina Huerta. She's just arrived.
She'll regret it.
Oh, wait! I'm so dumb. Wait, why didn't it fucking say that that was her?
This one has some text communication. Looks like line workers for the CTOS box.
Keep it on the down low, sounds pretty suspicious.
You're onto something, Marcus. Keep going. Find another box.
Huerta is out.
Speak to me, Wei.
Dog, I don't even have the right weapons. I just realized, like, I got a whole bunch of fucking...
Tracking Gutierrez. He's arriving at the site. Thank you. Got a bead on Tina Huerta. She's just arrived.
She'll regret it.
Bro, that shotgun is doo doo. What the fuck? Bro, if you have to blast somebody in the face more than once with a shotgun, you probably should just throw that shotgun the fuck away. What? What? Oh, wow. Okay. I'm gonna be honest, I wasn't expecting that at all. Well, that is unfortunate.
Tracking Gutierrez. He's arriving at the site. Got a bead on Tina Huerta. She's just arrived.
She'll regret it. Huerta is out. Luis Trevino won't bother us anymore. Bastard. That asshat Gutierrez is taken care of.
Marcus, the last one's making a run for it.
Don't let anybody get away.
No puede ser.
Huerta, Gutierrez, Trevino. A small measure of justice for Horatio.
Get out of there. That bastard Pablo is next.
Right. Time for the ringleader.
Pablo the Skinner. I've tracked him to the dogfights in Oakland Chinatown.
We got a DedSec member out there casing the joint for you.
Let's get this guy, Marcus.
Oh my God. Oh my God, that's ridiculous. Oh my God, that's ridiculous, dude. Dude, that's pretty crazy. No, it's like right up the road.
She doesn't know. She paid my rent for an apartment on her fucking dime. I feel sorry for how stupid she is.
There's people right fucking here. Look at them. Jesus. Oh, fuck. I don't know how to fuck. Bro, look. There's a motherfucker right there. Holy fucking. Hits, bro. Let's look at everything but the one thing we need to fucking look at. Jesus Christ, man. Fucking hey, bro. Use your brain, bro.
Hey.
Retro.
What's the deal here?
Dogfights go down in that building there. Used to be an indoor swimming place or something. They only admit members, though.
Any way I can slip in?
Pretty sure you can go through that restaurant. Good luck, man. Anything any of us can do to help?
Thanks. We need a low profile here. I'll head in alone.
I didn't see them there at all. What the fuck? Wait, what? What fucking restaurant, dog? Bro, these are all fucking closed. What the fuck restaurant was she talking about?
Tamed your shrew.
Oh, yeah.
Oh my god.
Cuéntalo and fuck him up! You understand me? You got it?
Que no se escape ese cabrón!
You ain't supposed to be here! Find the puta!
Shit, that's gonna bring a ton of Tezcas up here to see what went down.
The dogfights are super noisy. Just lock anybody out if you can. You should be okay.
I usually do that anyways, just for safety.
Let's do this.
Okay, well that's not what the fuck I thought was gonna happen. Damn it, bro! If I would've known that was what was gonna fucking happen, I wouldn't...
Thank you. Hardcore Horatio, bitch.
Well done, Marcus.
Better get out of there as quickly as you can, Marcus.
Get the fuck out of here.
Fuck, dude.
That's done. The Teskas won't bother us again.
Marcus, come on back to the hackerspace. We need to commemorate Horatio.
Got him on, man.
I didn't get there quick enough, brother.
Shit, man. Teskas could come after any one of us, dude. Me, you, Josh, anybody.
They went after Horatio, and he refused to give us up.
I'll be along in a bit, man.
Ray, my man.
Marcus, you guys have been kicking ass up and down this city, man. Woo. I'm not one for mushy shit, but...
I appreciate it, really.
I'm hanging out on the coast. Come meet me when you're ready for the biggest job yet, baby.
Cell DedSec have been growing over the past few months. Rumors are spreading that certain Silicon Valley insiders are bracing for another attack from hackers. This anonymous hacker group has been escalating their targets to expose various corporations and institutions for alleged illegal practices. And this has drawn the attention of many citizens who are now supporting DedSec's efforts, if not necessarily their methods.
Alright.
If we had stayed here, pissed off, depressed, hell, lost, this group would be gone. You're the new guy, and you managed to keep our collective shit together.
Hey, we're a team, right?
Thanks to you.
Okay, I get it. Stop.
You don't like praise, do you? You wonderful, wonderful man. You glorious hero, you.
Stop!
Hey, you know how many times the average person shits a day?
This is a long-winded joke that ends with home data dump, isn't it?
Listen to some of these categories. Pre-30s heart attack, undiagnosed diabetic, 2 weeks pregnant?
I'm never buying an internet-accessible camera ever again.
Good luck with that. I hope you don't like cell phones. Or TVs. Or sex toys.
Not my sex toys, too. Why did they have to ruin everything?
Marcus, oh my God. When you're free, we should talk.
Is something wrong?
I hate that question. Something is always wrong. It's a stupid question.
Wrench, you need to air out your mask once in a while. Find some peace.
No, that's the opposite of what I need to do. The mask keeps me calm, Marcus.
Okay. Alright. So, let's see, DLC online, DLC, okay. Hack to world. What's this rip code? Oh, they're all relatively close to each other. All right, we'll do that. Yeah, because we accidentally started it. Ugh. Honestly, I think that one might be better than the,
The sky is not the limit for Galilei. The space company's rocket boom continues in San Francisco as another batch of rockets is set to launch today. These rockets contain satellites, although the space exploration firm has declined to disclose the purpose of these satellites, claiming it would be a breach of national security.
Okay, I'm in.
Anything interesting?
Same two guys. What are they up to?
Yeah. What do they mean by about to cave?
Track it back to the hub to find out.
And now I got an email from Central.
What are the numbers about?
Got me.
Looks like controls for various outputs from houses in that neighborhood. He's assigning a coefficient to select outputs.
Outputs for what?
Track down the hub and let's see what they're doing with them.
Car, bitch, chill.
There's lots of excitement leading up to the election later this month. Despite some intriguing new challengers, currently Congressman Mark Thruss is poised for a landslide victory. Online polls reveal that he's expected to retain his seat by a wide margin.
Check it out.
These guys are jacking up all the bills.
They're doing it to the whole neighborhood.
It's CTOS, motherfuckers. They want to outsmart the rent controls. They're forcing people to move so they can gentrify the place.
We gotta stop that shit.
You gotta...
I know. Find the hub.
Maria, you told me to be strong. You stood by me. Thank you. But every night I close my eyes and I see Mike Nassab. I hear people screaming at me. I hear me screaming at myself. I'll never forgive myself. Mike. I'm so sorry. Goodbye, Maria.
Turn the car off, dog.
Got it. This is the hub. This is where they monitor all the outputs. Can you see how it's set up, Josh?
Yeah. All those outputs get multiplied by a factor greater than one. That's the percentage the price goes up. I'll just undo that.
And better yet, set the factor to less than one. My lady on the phone and her neighbors get a discount.
Word.
Hell yeah, we did that thing. Alright. See you online.
His ass must be long gone!
Long term plan, okay.
Fuck!
Let me see, how many pepper do I have left? Alright, let's finish these out. And that should get us close to the 2 hour mark, I believe. Oh, yeah.
Harbor authorities chased yet another unlicensed craft back into international waters. So far, there are no details on where the craft originated from. Incidents of illegal vessels venturing into U.S. waters has been increasing. Speculation is that corporate spies are attempting to target the secrets of tech companies concentrated in Silicon Valley.
Oh, that will be on the fucking news, holy. Oh, what the fuck happened here?
Don't try anything. You're under arrest.
Is everyone okay?
You have the right to remain silent.
Come on now, take it easy. Come on!
Hey, what's up?
Oh.
What's happening? Oh, somebody save me.
What's up?
What am I gonna do about it? Did you hear the branding off on this house box?
Headshot!
Come on!
Can't stop me!
Can't we all just get along?
Relax. chill. You got this. Bang! Hey, you want a drink or something?
I didn't mean to do that. How the fuck did he get that outfit? The thing's kind of... Oh, damn it. Nope. I don't know what happens when you team up with somebody. I kind of want to try it, but like, don't at the same time. If that makes sense. Boo, pa choo, pa choo, ka choo, 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 ka choo, ka choo, ka choo. Coo, ka choo, 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 choo. I can't stand trying to do that with every person I run into. As funny as it is. As funny as it is, I don't think I can do that. Every time.
Guys, has DedSec ever run a Farmington's op?
Farmington's? Why would we?
No idea. But it looks like they've been firing employees who take even a passing interest in us.
That's probably illegal.
I'm gonna visit one of their pharmacies and see if I can get into the company system. Find out what's going on behind the scenes there.
Hey, while you're there, I have a few prescriptions that need refilling under Josh's name, of course.
Have you been stealing my pills?
What? Oh, that's... No, of course not. Forget that.
Thank you.
dog.
Hey, Retro, what's up?
Just killing time, you?
I was hoping to catch my cousin here, but he didn't show. I think we might have something for DedSec.
Oh, yeah? I'm listening.
He buys his weed from the Auntie Shoes. Has for years. So he's gotten close to a couple of them. He heard them talking about a deal with the Bratvas to move product.
Yeah, I don't think DedSec's got a horse in that race.
He doesn't think it's drugs this time. They're moving people.
Okay, that changes things. Where can I dig into this?
I'll send you a location where the Shoes hang out. Somebody there will know more.
All right. Good shit, bud.
I just learned about some kind of gangster swap meet. Shoes and Bratva.
Why do you want to anger two different homicidal crime groups at the same time?
Because everybody loves a vigilante.
Actually, public opinion is pretty mixed on them.
Not for DedSec's target audience. We keep making trouble for the indisputable bad guys. We gain followers. It's easy math.
Your math is sound there.
I'm gonna pay the Shoes a visit and see what I can find out.
What are you doing?
Well, nothing. I'm cutting through, dog. I think that's the last of those. It was the third set, anyways. Couldn't imagine there's another set, you know? Aw, shit! Something's going on with Twitch, dude. Like, I'm pretty fucking sure it's not on my end, because my end looks fine. The fuck is this guy?
Anybody know a prolapse?
That's a handle?
Yeah. This guy's swatting people during live streams.
Sounds like a real dickbag.
Worse than that. He flies a DedSec flag.
Nuh-uh.
Nobody likes Waters. This is only gonna hurt our image. Let's see if I can find him online. Wow, he really doesn't cover his tracks. I've already got an address. I'll put together a DedSec statement to denounce him.
And I'll go teach him a lesson.
Whoa! Okay.
Got a problem? Look at you walking around like you took up all the ugly. Cocksucker!
I don't have time for this.
What? Oh, no way!
You dumbass. Really got schemas like that in Dum Dum. Embarrassing. You know what, chat? I think 2 hours is a good spot to end it. Alright, I think we end this one here. Hope y'all did enjoy. If you did, you should drop a like, subscribe, click the bell, the heart to follow. You know, all the buttons so that we can grow this community. I'm gonna take a little break, eat some food, this and that, the third, yada yada. And then whenever I come back, we'll paint the Golden Gate Bridge and we'll do some more missions. Alright, hope y'all have a good day. And I'll catch y'all on the flip-flop.